one. And again, these rules relate to women just like they do to men. Who cares what they're thinking? You can't care what they're thinking. Rule number two is, you're the most important person in the relationship. Don't put yourself down. If the woman starts to put you down, get lost. If you don't feel proud of yourself or take pride in yourself, nobody else will. When women are asked, they all say they want a man who's strong. That's not strength to lift weights or beat up people. The strength is strong enough in your own convictions to know what you want out of life. And they like a sense of humor. It's important to have a sense of humor. Depends how much liquor you're drinking. You might really start laughing the next day when you wake up beside her.